name's Terrence Thompson. I'm a producer director, and this is my YouTube channel. This specific video is a review of the channel's compliance. The specific topic of this video is the channel reorganization. This channel and its videos have been required to revise format and content to meet new partner rules. Therefore, all our videos are currently under a re-edit to meet with these new partner program regulations. This overhaul began in October 2017. At an average of 4 hours per video, we expect the final project will be completed in just over 1 year with full-time work. Editing of all active videos currently available on this channel, however, have been completed at this time and are now in full compliance. But given all that, are any of our videos still suspect? Unfortunately, however, any specific requirements on specific issues or specific videos have not been available or forthcoming from YouTube to me, the content creators. We are, however, now in compliance with all policy guidelines as provided. But in general, without specific requirements on specific videos, it is difficult to determine what are the issues. We are nevertheless doing everything we can to comply and have taken the following rather draconian steps to that end, including permanent deletion of 103 of the original 590 videos. Today's current status? At this point, all reuse claims have been addressed, and also, very importantly, a video letter has been provided with specifics. We have posted several of these video letters to both the policy team and partner support, as well as example videos which will further enlighten this discussion. Unfortunately, this has been necessary because it's very difficult to reach anyone at YouTube. Please advise a contact method if one exists. It would also be helpful to know if our initial re-edit group of 42 videos and permanent deletion of the 103 met with the requirements. If not, please tell us specifically why. This is a massive amount of work, and we don't want to be just spinning our wheels. Again, please let us know if you have a method of contact, like partner support used to be. That was a terrific and valuable tool. Finally, thank you for your help. We look forward to providing many more unique and rare videos and creating an interesting and unique channel for all our subscribers and always adhering to all policy guidelines going forward. Thank you. This has been Terrence Thompson, producer-director, signing off.